This week on April 29th, Mercury enters Gemini, where it will later turn retrograde May 10th until June 3rd. So we're already in the pre-retrograde shadow period, which is intensified by the fact that we're so close to the eclipses this year. We have our first eclipse